The sum of two consecutive integers is 201. Find the smaller of the two integers. To represent two consecutive integers, we'll let x equal the first integer, whatever our first one will be, and then we'll let x plus 1 equal the second integer, since the next number, that second integer, will be 1 away or have a difference of 1 from the first. Now, knowing that there's a sum, if we add those two integers up, we'll have a sum of 201. So we can set up the equation of x plus 1 is equal to 201. That's our equation that now lets us solve for x. So solving for x, we'll combine our like terms. We'll have x plus x is 2x. So 2x plus 1 equals 201. We'll subtract 1 from both sides, giving us 2x equals 200. And dividing both sides by 2 gives us that x equals 100. So that is the first integer. The second integer we can find by adding 1 to x. So that will give us x plus 1. We know now x is 100. So 100 plus 1 equals 101. So our two integers, two consecutive integers with a sum of 201 is 100 and 101. And we can check even 100 plus 101 is equal to 201. It checks out. So now this question wants the smaller of the two integers. So comparing 100 and 101, the smaller is going to make our answer A, 100.